what time it is.
Hello everybody, it's me again, Scooter. This is our third video today. The rain came down all of a sudden. I had to grab the laptop and run it in. That's why we had to cut the video short, but we did get the rain done. Tomorrow, we will make another video of us putting the steel cage back up and all that. I apologize, y'all. I tightened up the ropes and all that, and you'll see that. Hopefully, it won't rain again. Hopefully it won't rain tomorrow and we will be able to go out there and make a backyard wrestling video on our new tarp. My head got soaking wet, so this is what I have to wear sometimes when I have to get up real early in the morning, like 4 or 5 sometimes I have to wear this. But yeah, everybody, we got the rain done, all the ropes are tightened, the tarp is getting, it's doing its job, it's keeping the rest of the rings from getting wet. We'll have to go out there and get some of the slack out of it the best we can tomorrow. But we put more padding on it, and you will see the other stuff that we did to the ring in the other videos. We just want to let you know the ring is ready to go. The only thing that we didn't have time to do was to put the steel cage back up. I'm sure my neighbor was sitting there watching me work in the rain and thinking that he's really dedicated to this backyard wrestling, and I really am. And please remember to hit the links in our description. It really means the world to us when you do that. It'll help us bring some money in, I hope. But yeah, everybody, pretty much tomorrow, you know, I would go out there and make one, but my phone is still charging and all, so yeah, so hopefully it'll charge up, and later on maybe I can go out there and make one. It's pretty dark right now, so you're definitely gonna see another video from us tomorrow. If it's still drizzling and raining, we'll use my cell phone and we'll finish the video of us putting the steel cage up and all. But yeah, y'all, I was doing it quick as I could because I kept hearing thunder and I knew that the weather was coming. It's literally raining cats and dogs outside. It looks like I'm going to be inside for the rest of the day, so that's just how it goes. I had to change clothes because my pants are soaking. They got soaking wet, and when I brought the video in, I grabbed my jacket and I grabbed a bigger tool so we could tighten those fangs up so that it would, all the ropes are nice and tight. So now when I go to do ropes, moves off the ropes, hopefully they won't move as much. I really like them stiff and tight so that way I can do more stuff off the ropes, and they were too loose. Other people would complain it would hurt their backs, so I'm tightening them up, and if somebody comes over and they want to bounce on the ring, they're bouncing it on the ring as tight as the ropes are. I'm not going to adjust them. They're just going to have to toughen up. But yeah, everybody, pretty much our goal was to get the padding in the ring. We got the little small ones in the middle. We got the long stretch ones beside it. And then we laid that other padding down. You'll see all this in the other videos. That's why I'm not going into details about it. But I just want to let you know, the only thing that we didn't get to do was put up the steel cage, and we will be doing that tomorrow. And that's what we'll make a video of tomorrow, of us putting up the steel cage. Hopefully, we'll get up at a decent time. We'll go out there, we'll put up the steel cage, and Maybe if it don't rain tomorrow, we'll get a video, backyard wrestling video in. But everybody on this bombshell of videos, we hope you watch the videos and see the effort it takes to do these. Please also don't forget to support your local Logan's Roadhouse restaurant. Go in there and see them. I wouldn't go today because I would go today, but it's raining, so maybe when I get time and it ain't raining, because I don't like getting out in this rain at all. But everybody, on this bombshell, we're going to end this video now. Like I said, tomorrow, we might use my cell phone and we'll make a video of us putting a steel cage up and all that. And please like, share, and comment. Please don't forget to hit the links on the bottom in the description. And on that bombshell, good night.